score of 161.08.
From Dundee, Danielle Harrison.
And now we've got our final senior lady skater from Dundee. We've got Danielle Harrison.
Danielle, who was third after the short programme. And Danielle was also the British champion a few years ago as well.
Danielle would need a required score of 121.42 to put her into first.
Triple toe loop. Triple loop. Triple salchow double toe combination. Double axel, double toe combination. Very well done, Danny.
Thank you, Danielle.
Excellent overall performance from Danielle. I know she had a tough season last year. She didn't quite make it to the British last year through injury. So to come back this year and sort of seems to have regained her composure as well, and her consistency has improved so much this season as well. So to come out and put in a near faultless performance, slight turnout of the first triple toe loop, but past that everything was spot on. She had some great jump elements, and some of her spins are fantastic, and the flexibility in the position she can achieve, it was great to see, and I'm really pleased for her after what she went through last season.
The piece of music she chose is from Spartacus. It's a ballet. I really felt like she was telling a story. I got quite involved while I was watching that. And suddenly it's finished, and I was like, oh yeah, we're doing this.
She's a very expressive skater. She always has been. It's something that she's been fortunate enough to have and not need to work too hard on it. She has it in abundance already, and you can see that today. It's such an expressive performance. Terrific choreography. Obviously worked with the team up in Dundee to put that together. And she should be really pleased with what she's done. She achieved pretty much everything she set out to do. And as I say, to come back this season so well, she should be very proud.
So to push into first place, she would need a quite a high score of over 120. What's been her season's best so
The
far?
season's best is 93.21, which she achieved at one of the British qualifiers in just last well in October. So I don't think there's any chance of her getting,
No.
120 odd points today. But on a personal level, what she's done is fantastic. So coming back from missing last season, regaining some consistency through these competitions she's been doing, and there's been an upward trend for her throughout the season. So hopefully it carries on. She's still young. See, she won the British Championships when she was very young,
four
4 years ago.
Danielle
So she'll be
Harrison.
aiming to get back there.
Total segment score 95.01. That brings her total to 147.36. She is in third place.
So a total score of 95.01, sorry, a segment score of 95.01 with a total score of 147.36, which pushes her into third place.